We are going to make a drawing inspired by pop artist Wayne Thiebaud. Our drawing is going to be of an ice cream dessert. Before we start our drawing, we are going to practice with our new drawing material, paint markers. So take the cap off and set it aside, and then turn it over and you can draw. You don't have to squeeze the bottle to have the paint come out. Just turn it over. If you do squeeze, too much will come out and you'll end up with a mess on your paper. Just turn it over and it should come out easily. Once you're done, you can move that aside and get your final paper. You'll need a pencil to write your name and your class code. Then flip your paper over, and we're going to start by folding our paper in half. Our fold will tell us where the middle of our paper is and will help us keep our drawing in the middle of our paper. Our cone or dish for our ice cream will go below the fold and the scoops will go on the top. Go ahead and take your paint marker and draw either your dish or your cone. Remember, that's below the crease line. You can even add some lines for highlights on your dish. After, go ahead and draw your ice cream. The scoops are like half circles with little curves on the side, almost like a cloud shape. You can add toppings like sauce or sprinkles or whatever you like. I'm adding a little whipped cream here and a cherry to top it off. After your ice cream is done, then we'll work on the background. I'm drawing a horizon line that goes behind the ice cream dish. This is where the ground and the wall meet behind it. I'm also repeating a line on my ground to give it a pattern. You can repeat any line or shape on your ground. Then choose a different line or shape to repeat in your background. Make sure that this fills all of your space and goes around your ice cream. You can even have some designs go off the page. That will give your drawing a more interesting look. When you think you're done, make sure you haven't missed any spots. You can go over again a little bit if you need to. And then put your cap on your paint marker. I can't wait to see your finished work.